Hello everybody, it's Mark from Burton Bibles. I hope you are all well. And it has been a very, very long time since my last video. I have been taking an extended break, sort of a hiatus, if you will, away from the channel and also away from the website. A lot of you might be wondering where I've been and what I've been doing. Well, last year, probably around the April, sort of May time, about this time last year, really, a lot of things got on top of me in my life, and I was suffering from a bit of stress and anxiety and things like that. And I had to take a break just to get a few things sorted out. There was only so much that I could sort of juggle in my life at that time. And I'm quite a busy person with my family, with my church, with my job, and also the Burton Bibles, which is kind of a spare time thing for me, more of a hobby than anything else. So unfortunately, something had to give, and so I basically took a break from the website and processing orders and running the website and producing content. I didn't really feel like coming in front of the camera very much, and I didn't have a lot to say anyway, so I thought, well, I'm not going to just make videos for the sake of making videos, and so I thought it was best for me and my family that I took a bit of a break from doing certain things, and that way it would give me a chance just to catch up with myself and to cope better with what I had on at the time. And I have to say, it's been a fantastic year. The last 12 months has been really good, and I feel like I'm in a lot better place and I can handle doing a couple more things, but obviously I'm always going to have to be a little bit careful about what I undertake. So the break has been good, and one thing I did want to say was that during that break I was genuinely overwhelmed and humbled by the emails and the messages, the WhatsApp messages, the comments, various people, quite a number of you reached out to me just to check in on me, see how I was doing. I think I did reply to everybody, just saying what was going on and things like that. So yeah, really blown away. One person in particular actually sent me a voice recording of them praying for me, which I have to say made me quite emotional, and it was really, really nice to see the wider community, the fantastic community that's out there, be there for me and just sort of encourage me, which was really, really nice. So thank you very much for that. It is good to be back in this way. My intention going forward, just so you guys know, is to come back to the channel, and I have got some content coming up, some quite exciting content, to be honest with you. I think Burton Bibles will change slightly. I'm not sure if I'll be able to bring the website back or not, but I do intend to be selling Bibles in some capacity. More news on that potentially in the next few weeks, stroke couple of months. Something might be brewing in that department, which will be good. But I think my videos going forward are going to be a bit more simple, a bit more scaled back. As some of you may know, the year before it would have been, I think, I started using a better camera and a better sound setup, better lighting and things like this, editing software. And although that was great and the videos did look better, I was conscious that it was taking a lot of my time, and each video became just a lot more involved and time intensive, and I just don't know if I can do that anymore. So I'll be going back to my iPhone. I have got a fairly decent camera on there, and hopefully the sound is coming out okay on my Sony lapel mic. But this is how it's going to be, I think, more sort of like this. We are going to go back to the desk shot. I've got my my arm device thing there to film down on the desktop. So we are going to be looking at Bibles in close detail. So that format of video isn't going to change. It's just going to be less edited and less sort of, you know, intensive in that regard for me to produce. So that's what we're going to be doing. I'll keep you posted on all of that, but we have got things coming up on the channel from Cambridge, from Trinitarian Bible Society, from the Bible Society as well. In fact, I've got an interesting project coming up later in the year with them, so do stay tuned for a video on that. And the next video, just to give you a little sort of insight, is a new release from Cambridge, and it's this. This has been sent to me by my good friends at Cambridge, who also were very kind and understanding with my hiatus. They've sent me this out to look at, and it is their Coronation Bible. It's being released for the coronation of King Charles, which is happening in a few weeks' time. So really exciting to see this, and we'll be unwrapping it and having a close look, a deep dive at it, coming up on the channel next. And I'm hoping to record that video after I've done this one and release it in the next couple of days. Do stay tuned for the channel for that. Got a few other Bibles. As you can see, you've got my bookcases behind me that are sort of just fit to bursting point. I have had a bit of a cull on some of my other Bibles, some of my duplicates and things like that. We'll be going through a few things that I've been meaning to record and meaning to revisit as well. So do stay tuned to the channel for some more content coming up. As far as, you know, the last year goes, I have been quite busy looking at Bibles, reading Bibles. I use my collection quite liberally for that. I used a lot of different Bibles, a lot of different translations. I do tend to use my Cameo Wide Margin the most, but I have been, you know, looking at new Bibles that have come out as well. So really interested to get back into the swing of things and see how we get on over the next few weeks and months. As far as the comment section goes as well, that was another thing that was kind of getting on top of me a bit, trying to keep up with replying to people and things like that, because I'm quite a communicative person, and I'm a salesperson as well. So I understand how important it is to keep in touch with people and replying to people and keeping conversations going and things like that. So I will leave the comment section open for the time being anyway. So you get a chance to say hello and things like that. It'd be good to hear from you all again. I have missed you all, to be honest. A lot of the names that I used to look forward to seeing pop up on the videos, customers, clients and people who regularly contributed to the comment section on those videos, I really did appreciate that. So it'd be good to get back to that. If ever it does get on top of me, I'll probably disable the comment section just for a little while if I can do that. But it'd be good to hear from you guys again, and it'd be good to see, hopefully these videos are of some use to people, and hopefully they're appreciated as well. So that's all for me from now on, just to say hello and give you guys an update, and to let you know that we've got some stuff coming up on the channel, and we've not disappeared, we've not deleted my account, etc., etc. You will be hearing hopefully plenty from me for the rest of the year. So take care, God bless, and we will catch up on a video very soon. Take care, bye bye.